Princess Mia, look out the window and welcome to Genovia.
To Princess Mia's 21st birthday.
Mia Thermopolis has everything a girl could ever want.
I have my own mall.
I'm glad you like it.
This is so cool!
Except the one thing she's always dreamed of.
I'm ready for a romantic fairy tale love.
But destiny is going to give her a push in the right direction.
If Princess Mia is not married in 30 days...
What?
She forfeits the throne of Genovia to young Lord Devereux.
Shut up!
Everyone said shut up? Shut up!
Now...
May I blow in your ear?
A girl who's never been lucky in love...
Whoa!
I'm getting married. To whom? I don't know.
...will lose her family's claim to the throne. Unless she can do the impossible.
How could Parliament expect me to fall in love in 30 days?
Why don't we find out what kind of candidates are out there? Too old. Too young.
Prince William.
I absolutely accept.
He's not eligible.
I just love to look at him.
Me too.
From the director of Pretty Woman and Runaway Bride...
You're gonna be gorgeous at your big Genovian wedding.
...comes a story about discovering who you really are.
I look like a moose.
But a very cute moose. Make all the boy moose go... Wah!
Finding out what you really want.
Andrew is really nice, but it is possible that I have feelings that are not exactly hate for Nicholas.
I loathe you.
I loathe you.
Do I want to know?
I don't think so.
And deciding what it takes to make your dreams come true.
Do you think she can do it?
I've always believed in her.
Walt Disney Pictures presents Anne Hathaway, Julie Andrews.
Whatever choice you make, let it come from your heart.
The Princess Diaries 2, Royal Engagement.
It's time for mattress surfing!
May I?
Is she really going to do this?